This is such a diverse role, and we see you like we've never seen you before on so many levels. Were you surprised to see how people responded to you in makeup because of the things that happened to you?
When I was in full royal regalia, pre-smallpox, Elizabeth, at the beginning of the movie, it was also fun to see how many people kind of moved aside to let me pass through. And these are people, I was on set, you know, I might have been on set a few hours beforehand, dressed, you know, in my track pants, doing rehearsal or whatever. And everyone's like, hey, how's it going? Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then when I'd come back in the elaborate gowns and the wigs and the look and standing upright, suddenly everyone was like, good morning, over here. You know, it immediately altered everyone's behavior, which is hilarious in that regard. And then, of course, once I had the smallpox and looked, you know, it looked very painful, I could tell that people found it uncomfortable to talk to me like that, which is strange because they knew it was makeup, of course, but it was just an interesting, it was an interesting experience to kind of note how the aesthetic actually altered other people's behavior.
As one of our top female stars, you're often paired with men. Here, there's a dance with another powerful woman. What was that like for you?
It was incredible. I mean, a big reason I wanted to do this movie was to work with Saoirse, who I, you know, have so much admiration for. So it was great. I wish we got to be on screen together more. Mm-hmm. You know, the whole point of the story is that these two women were being kept apart by all the men who were constantly plotting and scheming in their lives, and we only really have one scene together. But that one scene was a huge scene and one of the most incredible experiences I've had ever working. So it made the entire film worthwhile just for that one day.
You mentioned that people responded to you differently as a queen, mm-hmm. but people respond to movie stars differently too, even though you try and be very real. Do you feel that if there's maybe a similarity between the two, did life inform the role?
Not really. I feel like I think they're two totally different scenarios. I think it was a different time. I think I could never comprehend how Elizabeth felt. I think she had, you know, a constant threat on her life merely for being in that position, and you know, things aren't quite as drastic for us actors, you know. So I really don't think I could ever kind of comprehend the position she was in and how she'd truly have to second guess everyone's motives. And no, I think Elizabeth truly felt that everyone had ulterior motives, and they probably did. And those motives could lead to her death. You know, I think the stakes were so high for her. I certainly couldn't comprehend that.
Well, let's hope those stakes are never that high for you.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Good to see you.